Hello, I'm Graham. Hope everyone's having a great day. In today's video, I want to show you how to modify your compact digital camera for easier video recording. With these compact digital cameras, sometimes the record button is slightly below the surface of the camera plate. And particularly with one like this Sony HX9V, it's behind the thumb grip. Quite often I've missed the start of a video sequence by not being able to press the button properly, or I've let a video sequence run on too long because I've not been able to stop the recording, or thought I'd stopped the recording and I've walked off recording the ground for several minutes. It's the same case with the larger cameras like this Panasonic FZ150. Again, the record button is slightly below the surface of the camera plate, and it's difficult to find that center of the button when you're concentrating on keeping your subject in focus and the correct composition and framing, etc. So I wanted a very simple modification which wouldn't detract from the looks of the camera, nor would it affect the resale value of the camera if I wanted to sell it on. So I came up with this very simple idea. In a craft shop, I noticed these small dual buttons, which are self-adhesive, intended for card makers. But the actual small button itself was ideal for placing on the record button of the FZ150. For the Sony HX9V, I found these smaller plastic dual buttons as part of a decorative embellishment for card making. Just managed to cut one of those off the border, and that fits perfectly onto the HX9V button. The actual process for the modification is very, very straightforward. With some lens cleaning tissue or screen cleaning tissue, just wipe the surface of the button to remove any finger grease. Then taking one of the self-adhesive dual buttons, align it over the center of the button, and then just press down on the button to make sure the adhesive bonds to the top of the button. When you want to sell the camera on, it's just a case of just peeling off the button and you're back to pristine condition. So there we are, a very, very simple modification to help you achieve perfect starts and finishes to your video recording with your compact digital cameras. Thanks very much for watching, and I hope to see you in later videos. Bye for now.